The Permanent Secretary of the Foreign Affairs Ministry, Vincent Wajire, has indicated that 80% of the delegations have so far arrived pending other arrivals in the course of the night.
Our delegates have started arriving. Majority of the senior officials are now in the country. They will start negotiations of the outcome document tomorrow at 9 in the morning here at Speak Resort Munyonyo.
Accompanied by the Honorary Consul of Namibia to Uganda, Godfrey Chirumira, he said Namibia is a child of international community due to the support they got during their liberation struggle, particularly from the NAM member states. They expect to clinch more partnerships, more especially in the areas of development.
As I said previously, in Uganda, there are many opportunities that in Uganda, when it comes to business, there's need. Like, we have so many cows here, we can tap on this. We can export cows, we can export fruits, we can export so many things. And those who want to go and work there, there's also opportunities of making factories. I mentioned that, like my friend Governor Katongwe, he is planning to go and open a factory for drugs, drugs for AIDS, drugs for malaria, and so on and so forth.
Kaholongo, who is leading the advance team and in the country for the first time, lauded Uganda as a strikingly beautiful country. He further noted that the visibility of Namibia in Uganda has for the past years increased since the appointment of Chirumira as the Honorary Consul of Namibia to Uganda.
You see, Uganda is a very beautiful country. I have been reading through the media that it's the pearl of Africa. Very beautiful country. I coming to Uganda for the first time, but on the first impression, it's very, very, very beautiful, and with very beautiful and friendly people. And I hope that I will get more insight during the few days that we are here.
The 35-member Namibian delegation to NAM and the G77 summits will be led by the Vice President of Namibia, Dr. Nangolo Mbumba, who jets into the country on Wednesday.
But recently, our country has just opened a new honorary consul here in Kampala, which is presided by Honorable Godfrey Kirumira Kalule, who is now working as our honorary consul in Uganda, covering issues relating to trade between the two countries. He has been doing a great job so far, and he is taking the relationship to a very high level.
The NAM summit will open tomorrow with a meeting of the non-aligned movement senior officials, which runs for 2 days from January 15th to 16th, which will be preceded by the ministers' meeting. The NAM heads of state will officially be launched on January 19th to 20th and will build on the NAM ministers' resolutions. The NAM summit, which goes fast, will run from January 15th to 20th under the theme Deepening Cooperation for Shared Global Affluence, at Commonwealth Convention Center Munyonyo in Kampala. Meanwhile, the G77 under the theme Leaving No One Behind will be hosted between 21st and 23rd of January at the same venue. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.